Alright. Hey YouTube, Skills here. In today's video, we got a lot to cover today in this late night. I know I haven't started streaming yet, but we'll approximately stream tomorrow, who knows, depends on the time. So let's just get started. First off, we got Norris Mix Volume 1 hotfix. And then, not just that, it is confirmed that Garuda Prime is coming on March the 28th. So, you may ask, hey Skills, it doesn't say anything about Garuda Prime. What are you talking about? Well, if you check out here in the dev stream, well, news in the community, right here, unleash the Queen of Gore on March 28th. That means Garuda Prime is coming to Warframe, and it is confirmed that it will be coming to Warframe on the 28th. So be sure you quickly grab Hera Prime or Titania, and it will introduce more primes on the way here. So be sure you stop by. So get your Hera Prime ready, or ask someone what to buy Hera Prime, because as soon as it goes away, the Hera Prime access will be gone and Garuda Prime will be available during that time. Next up on the list is going to be completing acts during the new mix. So today we're going to go over Nightwave Norris mix. Now I kind of started a little bit, yeah. So it was just I did like the easy ones. So we're going to head to the Creed offerings. Not much to apply. I mean, there's Shield Disruptor, Sniper Scavenge, Pistol Scavenge, and Rejuvenation. For those who are new, be sure you grab the Rejuvenation. It's very, very good of a Nightwave mod. The same goes with the others. The rest of these are skins, but one of them might need to buy them just for master rank for a reason. You got Focus Accelerator, which is a Tretra, Double Tap on the Latrin, and Purging Slash for Excalibur. And you do need these if you want Vulban regularly. To get Vulban regularly, he's in the Nightwave. Just a total of 75 for each of them, and just buy the Vulban blueprint. It's very, very easy to get. But I've already completed him, so there's really no biggie about him. Alright, let's go over the battle pass. So first off, we start out with 150 Creed mix, well, 150 of them, and there's another 150 of them today, which is gonna end 2 days. Is to start it out. So you basically start out as 300 Norris Mix Creed. So be sure you grab all of these. So be sure you grab the other one after you get this one. Next up on the list is Wolf's Howl. And I do have to admit, I really like this emote for my Excalibur. You know, you're roaring. It's like your radio howling. And then I'm just gonna wait if he's gonna roar again, or he's just gonna start looking, or he just looks around. I don't think he roars again. I think you do gotta hit the emote to roar again. Yeah, I think that's sad. Yeah, either way. Next up, weapon slots 3. Definitely gonna need to grab these weapon slots. Important if you wanted to increase your master rank. Next up is Norris Stentless Cells? Sorry, I'm trying to pronounce the name right. So basically a personality for your quarters. Might fashion my ship a little bit eventually. Next up is the Nabarus Ephemera. I think I have this, yeah. As a blueprint randomly. Hey. I've already have this one as a blueprint, so yeah, so this is really not the cup of tea. Yeah, I can't get this one out the blue, but I guess it doesn't hurt. But for those who doesn't have the Nabarus Ephemera, Now's your chance to get the Nabra's Ephemera. I would say it's good for the 7th Goth, most likely, to be most likely a fittable Warframer. Next up, another Norse Mixed Volume Creed, but this time you get 50 instead. Next up, you get the Forma Bundles, which is you get 3 times the Formas. You get 2 Oregon Catalysts, so very good if you wanted to upgrade more of your weapons and, you know, make it your favorite weapons, most likely. Upgraded your favorite weapons. Next up is the glyph where Ivara is in action. I most likely use Excalibur Umbrus as one, so this one, if you like Ivara, this might be your favorite pick. Next up is the wolf. Is the wolf one for your cave driver. Not too much of a customization, so in my opinion, I think I like it just a bit. It just needs a bit more. Next up, another Nora's Mix Volume 1 Creed. This time, another 50 of those. Then you get a Warframe slot. Trust me, you're always going to need a Warframe slot in order to get your Master Rank progress if you're new. Next up, you get 20,000 Kuva for being level 13. Next up, you get a free Melee River mod. So be sure you work on this one. You might never know what you get. Next up is Persecius Zybra skin, and in my opinion, it actually looks slightly more cool than its base form. I do like it a bit, just not a whole bunch. Next up for number 16 is the Norse Mix Volume 1 Creed. You get 50 of those. And then number 17 is the boring one, Exalted Weapon Adapter, which you really don't need unless you're using your favorite weapons. Next up is the Dual Sword Starkiva skin, and it's okay. Message, dang. These dual swords are very scythey for dual swords, so it's cool. It's cool in the meantime. Next up is Exalted Adapter. If you love your Warframe so much, be sure you grab one. Next up is a unique mod for Akajagara. I'm trying to pronounce the name. Range advantage, 300 damage if enemies are within 10 meters. So I can see this one very, very good on the Akajagara. Still doing my best to pronounce it. Anyways, next up for 21 is, again, Norris Mixer Volume 1, Creed 50. And I don't think I have this one. This is a Oregon tea set for 22. I like this tea set. Shoo. Free drinks for us all Dynasty Warriors? Let's go. Okay, next up, Combat Reloader. If 5 pellets are hit, are headshots, increase the reload speed by 120 for 3 seconds. I mean, yeah. In my opinion, it's good if you're just hitting, if you're a precision Tigris user, user like me or something like that, but in the end, Combat Reloader is really not that grand, to be honest. There's many other things that you can reload faster, you know. I mean, we got Steel Path to increase reload speed. Does that solve the problem? And so, if you want to focus on versatility with the Tigris, and if you chose Combat Reloader, knock yourself out. Next up on the list is Norse Mixed Volume 1 Creed. Another Norse Mixed Volume 1 Creed 50. He ain't trying to pronounce it. You get it at 24. Next up is the cosmetic for your cosmetic armor. It looks a little bit ugly, I would say. I would say in my opinion it still looks cool. Next up, the big one, Arcane Grace. On health damage, you gain 9% chance for 6 regeneration for 6 health 6% health regeneration for 9 seconds. Definitely want you to pick up this Arcane Grace. This is great for survivability. Yeah, definitely pick this one up. Next up on the list, number 27, is the Formal Bundle. You get 3 more Formals. And then number 28, you get the Lister Dome Drone. Yet another place to style your ship if you wanted to. So this right here. Next up is the big one, 29, is the Umbra Forma. Oh boy, Umbra Forma. So if you have a favorite Warframe, you wanted to put Umbra Forma on it, this is it. I'm almost done with my Mesa having full Umbra mod. So I can't wait to make full use of Mesa's Umbra edition, because Mesa is my second main Warframe I use. Last but not least, the Glacia Sayadana. Now, the Sayadana is actually very cool. Actually, yeah, I would say one of the better Sayadanas, I would say, in my opinion. Yeah, but yes, that is Nora's choice and Garuda Prime confirmed.
Ta-ta, lovelies.
Yes, like she said, ta-ta, lovelies. Anyways, that is it for this video. Hope you guys enjoy. Hope you guys got all the information in ya. And this is Excalibur signing out.